protected, so no, I don't have the opportunity to heat like I used to. Although I don't know where he got them from, and I don't ask questions, but a buddy of mine did try out that theory of eating too much of the golden cord, making your mouth hydrophobic.
Oh,
well, he didn't do it on himself, he didn't do it on himself.
Exactly.
Surprisingly enough, no. I don't know how that didn't happen.